Okay, in the previous class I taught you about the planets. In the planets, how many planets are there? 8 planets. The member of the planet is called a solar system. What is that means? What is that? The solar system is, first is Mercury, Jupiter, Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. So these are the 8 planets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 planets are there. So in the 8 planets, first I will talk to you about the Mercury. Okay, first I thought about the Mercury. See ya. First I taught you about the Mercury. So in the Mercury is the smallest and it is very cold, closed for the planets to the sun. It's very smallest and it is very close to the sun. It's very smallest and close to the sun. It's very close to the sun. Okay. So next is here, it is the name after the Roman deity Mercury. So in the Roman deity it is called a Mercury. So the messenger to the gods. What is the Mercury means? It is a messenger to the gods. Messenger to the god. So after that it is an airless. It is airless means without air and waterless. Without water planet. It is a airless and waterless planets. And it does not have an atmosphere. We have Mercury does not have the atmosphere and so is experienced extreme of temperature because it is very waterless and very, very airless and we don't have here what is the atmosphere. It is atmosphereless and after that so it is called a only have the temperature in that Mercury planet. So it has no natural satellites. In the Mercury planets there is no satellite, is it? There is no natural satellites. Mercury can be viewed in the morning and evening with the naked eye. Naked eye means normal eyes from the, we can see it is in the rises in the morning and it is a sunset like that. So next is Venus. Next is Venus. So in the Venus is a second planet. Venus is a, it is a first planet, it is a second planet. First planet and second planet. And it's also a second planet from the sun. After the Mercury, Venus is a second planet in the sunset. It is called a Earth Twin. What is called? Earth Twin. It's called a Earth Twin. So Earth Twin, as it is almost the same size, it is a small in size but same size as the Earth. Like example Mercury, Venus and Earth, they have the equal size. So it has the longest rotation period. So how many longest rotation period? The rotation period. What is the rotation period means here? 243 days. The rotation it should be take 243 days has to be among the planet in the solar system. So after that it rotates in the opposition direction. It is not rotating. It is rotating in the opposition direction. So to all other planets except Uranus, except the Uranus, it is opposing from the direction. So it has no natural satellites. I already said in the Mercury also it is don't have the natural satellites and same in the Venus also there is no natural satellites. So after that like Mercury it is a name after the Roman goddess. I said it is a Roman, in the Roman like goddess can as a messenger to God. In the Roman language, in the Roman language. Okay, and in the love and beauty, the Roman goddess of love and beauty. So Venus means it's called a Roman goddess love and beauty. So it is often visible. Visible na na theri, kannu munnadi theri, it is a visible. So in the morning and in the evening also. And so it is a frequently called as morning star. What is the Venus called? It's called a morning star. Because in the evening and morning we can, it is a visible. So and the evening star, morning and evening. Morning and evening star. morning and evening it star. After the moon, what is the after the moon? It is a brightest natural object which in the night sky. So next is earth. Okay, next is earth, where we are living in the third planets of the solar system. We are living where we are living means in the third planet. What is that third planet? We are living. So in the third planet, it is a living planet. The third planet is called a living planet. What is called? Living planets. It's called a living planets. So in the living planet, it is the third planet from the sun. I already said it is the third planet where we are living from the sun. Also it is the third and the fifth largest planet. And fifth largest planet which have the in the solar system, it is the blue planet. What is called? Blue planet. It's called a blue planet. After the blue planet, this is also called a blue planet or a watery planet. Blue planet also we can say are watery planets. Now blue planet kuda solalam are watery planets kuda solalam. Okay, wow. So next is also called a, because the 3/4 of the earth, 3/4 of the earth it's covered with water. 3/4 of the earth is covered with water. And the earth is only the planet in the solar system which is not named after the Greek or Roman deity. So now Venus kuda enna sonna messenger of the god, idile undu love and beauty of the Roman god goddess. Okay, so but earth nama matta enna solla mudiyadhu, we can't say the name of the earth. So it is the only planet that known to support the life in the planet la vandu living. Living planet edhukku nama vaalradhu in the planet la. Why we are seeing it is a living planet? Because all the human beings, all the animals, all the surrounding areas, surrounding whole world should be living, depend on the earth side. So it is called a living planet. And life is a possible on earth because of the presence of life. So I said you 3/4 of the water should cover in the earth. So it is the 3/4 of the water should be covering, and after that we can see it is a presence of land which have the air, water. I said it is a airless, waterless, but earth is air we have, water we have. The polar diameter of the earth, what is the polar diameter? Mean the earth is 12,714 kilometer, and the equatorial diameter la pathina 12,756 kilometer is there. The earth should be revolves how around the sun, and speed, how many speed? 30 speed per second. And the only natural satellite we can see is the moon. Okay, this is the earth. I talk about the earth. Now next is, see here, next is Mars, next is Mars. Next is Mars. Mars is third planet. Mars is the third planet. In the third planet, see here, before I am going to say this, you should say the distance between the sun and earth. The distance between the sun and the earth, it is a about 150 million kilometer. How many kilometer? 150 million kilometer. And the flying at a speed of 800 kilometer per hour from the earth to take 21 years to reach the sun. How many years nama earth reach pannumbo, where earth would take 21 years to reach the sun. Okay, so next is Mars. So in the Mars is a fourth planet. It is a fourth planet of the solar system from the sun and second smallest planet. It is a second smallest planet. It is a second small planet. And after that in the solar system, after the Mercury is a first smallest planet and second is Mars is a smallest planet from the solar system. And it is a name of the Roman, from the Roman is called a Roman god of war. Roman god of war. It's called a Roman god of war. It appears red in color. It is appear. How it is look like? Red in color. It is red in color. So after that, and the present due to the presence of iron acid and its surface, so it is offered should be explaining in the red planets. It has a thin atmosphere. It has a very thin atmosphere. It also has the polar ice caps like the Earth. Polar ice cap like the Earth. Next is in 24th September 2014. Mangalayan Mars Orbiter Mission. It is a MOM. It is a launched by the Indian Space in Researcher Organization ISRO. Reach and orbit the Mars to analyze its atmosphere and topography. ISRO has now become the fourth space agency to reach the Mars after the Zeot Space Program. NASA and the European Space Agencies. இதுல வந்து ஸ்பேஸ் பத்தி என்ன சொல்றாங்க செப்டம்பர் 24 2014ல இது பண்ணிருக்காங்க. நெக்ஸ்ட் வந்து Mars has two natural satellites. One is two satellites. See here. Marsல வந்து two satellites is there. What is that means? First is Phobos and Deimos. Phobos and Deimos, it is a many orbiter which should be recovered and it should be launched to explore the planets. This is a Phobos and Deimos. It is in the satellites we have in the Mars side. Okay, students, I will continue in the next year.